ช่วงบ่ายนะคะมาเจอกันที่วัดเขาพระศรีสันเพชรนะคะดูบรรยากาศโดยรอบก่อนที่จะเดินขึ้นไปด้านบนค่ะก็เดินไปตามไปเรื่อยๆนะคะตามทีมไปนะคะ
ไปทำเอง
นะคะ talking about karaoke
ไม่ใช่บ้า
ไม่ใช่บ้า
ผมรวย
กี่พันคันไม่ถึงพันใช่ไหมคะ
ไม่เยอะครับเจอแค่5นาทีก็ถึงแล้วไม่ถึง5นาที
ไม่ถึง5นาที
แล้วมันมาตามนี้เลยเหรอตามบันไดเลยเหรอ
เมื่อกี้ตอนแรกเขาขึ้นมานี้แล้วก็ลงทางนี้คร
ับ
ทะลุระเบียบครับทะลุ
You okay?
Is
that mean you're still young?
Yeah.
Good exercise for my legs.
Okay. ตอนนี้โดนกำลังถ่ายทำอยู่นะคะอยู่บนเหนือเขายอดนี้ค่ะบรรยากาศโดยรอบขาวค่ะตกลงไม่เหนื่อย
We saw a call here, and from there to here is
on the ridge of the hill, a long way down to Phuk Phok Chang Din, as Nok mentioned. There is bricks. The water bricks. There is Chupa. There is Westman.
อายุเท่าไหร่นะ
2500ปีครับ
2500ปีสันนิษฐานว่า
ตามเชื้อประวัติแล้วก็ก่อนเขา
ก็มี
สมัยธรรมดีครับที่เห็นแฝงนั้นก็เป็นราคาหินโบราณครับพอได้ครับพี่เสียง
This is one of the biggest ancient stupa but what is left now only at the lowest level of bricks. The other is a new construction by FAD. Only this is all from the Warodi period. So this is one of the, maybe should be the major stupa because it is not the highest. He said this is a local Yuwa Makutet. He said that there is many more and bigger than this, but this is at the rim, at the farmost border. And that is the ancient Gangsaran. But the inscription and the carving is new. Yeah, the carving is new. All is new. Behind there is new carvings, new engravings. In carv, Gangsaran, But here, this is. We bring you all here to have a look here. You should come here. And tell us. You realize that you are. Senior enough, you can go down by car, yeah?
No, I can come up by car.
We already... That's, as he said, come down by car. I'm going to say...
I come up with a family and I have to take care of him. Excuse me. This is only company.
Also, everybody can listen.
Take care of him.
You need a pair of shoes, yeah? You can go to the bathroom. Can be inside or outside.
Oh, this is
yeah.
เรื่องหน้าเราเรียกว่าจะเป็นอนาคตจะเป็นอาซันต้าในเมืองไทยนะคะเรียกว่าเขาพัดที่จะมีแสงส
ว่าง
ที
่
เรา
เห็น
นะคะที่เห็นอยู่เบื้องหน้านะคะ
I don't know. ูดเลยอย่าพูดน้องพูดได้แหละเขาพูดกันไปเรื่อยๆแต่อย่าพูดเลยนะฮะเพราะว่ายังไม่มีใครรู้หรอกนะครับ so waiting for exit the one so this is where this is east Uthong is here and this is a west like a horseshoe mountain range
That
is what we call Khao Thang Ban Tien. And you see Pagoda and Buddha Statues over there at the far west left-hand side. And down from there, that is the monument number 11, where Dhammachakra and the stamp is found. Yeah, it's over there. And you see clockwise, yeah, from that, from the southern edge, you see this is, used to be the limestone mine, and it's a stump already, and the project of the big Buddha and many caves is starting there, from the monk, another monk, the major monks from the major temple of Suphanburi. He created me already 85 years old, and he wants to finish it. Yeah, and we don't know. But he says that he brings all Chinese technology. Yeah, Ajahn Lin. Yeah, all Chinese technology is important to work it out, and we will see it later. And on your right hand, you come along the right hand. It is said that along the ridge there is so many basement bricks and also some other monument Buddhist center there. And you see the, this is the Chinese monastic cemetery. Down beyond the cemetery, there is another dam. These are man-made, not a natural, another, maybe, let's say, dike. It should be a dike for water reservoirs. We call Puhang Na. The mean is a Naki fountain. So if he said there is a Naki of Naga over there, and they give water for this valley, because the Phu Muang is far beyond that ridge. And along the ridge, come here and finish with this greatest stupa. We can walk along here, and the next, I think within 100 meters, another stupa is there. So this is where the western boundary of Uthong. So this is the western boundary of Uthong city. Is there any addition? Italian? You have never been here? 550 years in Uthong.
But I'm working in Don Tapet.
Maybe this is also the reason why the monk come to reside here, practice here. And it's also in the walking distance, down and up. Ajahn? Stephen Murphy, why he's run away, yeah? Ajahn Uthen, help me please. Okay, one of our friends, he said that he used to survey along this ridge.
4 years ago, on 2013, I do the research, the historical site on the top of the mountain. This mountain, it's a big area, it's split into three parts. This is on the southern part. The middle part is on the Khaldi Salak mountain. And the north part is another sub-district. It's very far from here, about 30 minutes if you drive. I go to the top of mountains, almost 20 mountains. And
only 20?
And it's surprised that there are many variety of the historical sites, but basically it's similar to what we see in the morning. It's a very basic one that we have a stone put together and some area have a stone with a brick, some area is only the stone, and some area surprisingly it have a stone but it's not like a castle. It's trying to build like a wall, something like that, to make the area that
this is. How about the size?
The size, well, we can say that it has three kind of size. The small one is a 5 meter. 5 to 10 is the small one. 10 to 20 is the middle one. And more than 20 is the bigger one. For example, there is a more than 20 to 5. One is Khao Go Su Mountain. Another one is the Khao Kai Tao Mountain. Khao Kai Tao is very big. It's like this. But just only the stone.
You already make a map already?
I take a picture, yeah, and I make a map.
Have you made a location in the map? If you have the exact location, you can map things. And we will join with this star to make some
satellite. But another thing that is really interesting is that I question about what we used to believe as the Gangsadan. The stone bell. I saw the stone in the chip like this. And have a hole here. The hole is the same size exactly like we saw this one. It cannot be bell for that thing. So it what it I don't know what it is.
We have to ask the architecture. Maybe architecture part, yeah, of the building.
It looks like it looks like a column. But it has a hole. Some people believe that in the hole we can put the rope and hold it with the elephant. And so we can carry this big rock, big stone to wherever we want.
Okay, so that should be also like a Western Ghats in southern India. Western Ghats, and this also the Western Range. Many things more to work out. Okay, we go down.
Uh-huh.